Click here to watch the full episode now.